Angelos TV, God's voice that brings hope to the nations. And now to Rev Michael Masambu.
Praise the Lord. Our children will never bring us calamity. That is the promise of God. That's what we studied yesterday. And today, I want us to look at Proverbs chapter 20 and verse 7. The righteous who walks in his integrity, blessed are his children after him. So listen, man, if you are a man who walks in integrity, your children have a foundation of blessings laid for them. So your children will automatically walk in the fullness of the blessings of God because you walked in integrity, blameless and in uprightness. And that is what God is going to do for you. You are so blessed of him, and his spirit is upon your life. So because you have walked in righteousness, because you have walked in the fear of God, your children shall be blessed after you. They will always be blessed. The blessing of God will never depart from your household. Father, I want to thank you and give you praise because you have promised the righteous that their generation will always be blessed. And we give you all the praise and all the glory, Father, because you have touched us and ministered to us. May your presence go with us. May your spirit minister to us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
This broadcast was brought to you by Angelos TV. To continue enjoying this spiritual nourishment, click on subscribe button below. Click on the notification bell to become the first to know when we upload another video. Thank you and see you in our next broadcast.